Hello, Maisy.
Hello.
Oh, a cookbook. Uh-huh. What are you going to make, Maisy? Gingerbread cookies. Delicious. What do you need first, Maisy? Some flour and some sugar. Flour and sugar. What else? Eggs and butter. One egg, two eggs, and some butter. Whoa, careful, Maisy. Good catch. Phew, that was close. Ah, the ginger. That's very important. Now you've got everything you need. So, first the flour. Oh, bless you, Maisy. And some sugar. One spoonful. Two spoonfuls. And a little bit of ginger. Stir them all up together. Add some butter. One egg. Two eggs. Whisk the eggs up. And mix it all together. You've got to roll it out. That's a funny shape. Oh, it's a gingerbread Maisy. In the oven and wait for them to bake. What a mess. Never mind. You can clean that up while the gingerbread is cooking. It might be ready now. Who's that? It's Charley and Tallulah. Hello, Tallulah. Hello, Charley. Oh, what a nice surprise. There's one for Charley, one for Tallulah, and one for Maisy. Mmm, delicious. Here comes the bus. It's Maisy. Hello, Maisy. Who's waiting at bus stop number one? It's Cyril. Hello, Cyril. Who's waiting at bus stop number two? Oh, it's little black cat. Hello, little black cat. Oh, it's starting to rain. Who's waiting at bus stop number three? It's Tallulah with her umbrella. Hello, Tallulah. All aboard. Who's waiting at bus stop number four? It's Eddie. Hello, Eddie. Oh, Cyril's getting off the bus. Goodbye, Cyril. Come on, Eddie. Don't sit too near the front, Eddie. And don't sit too near the back either. That's better. Sit in the middle. Bus stop number five. It's the last stop. Everybody off. Goodbye, Eddie. Goodbye, Tallulah. Has everybody gotten off the bus, Maisy? Wasn't there one more? Yes, it's the little black cat. Wake up. It's time to get off the bus now. Goodbye, little black cat. Goodbye, Maisy. See you again. Hello, Maisy.
Mama.
Is it time for bed? I wonder who that could be. Oh, it's a ginger cat. Hello, ginger cat. Are you hungry, ginger cat? There you are. She was hungry. Where's the ginger cat gone to now? Where can she be? Oh, it's getting late. Oh, what's that noise, Maisy? Something's in the laundry basket. There's that noise again. It's Ginger Cat. What are you doing in there, Ginger Cat? Oh, I think Ginger Cat has found a new bed for the night. Good night, Ginger Cat. See you in the morning. Good night, Maisy. See you in the morning. Wake up, Maisy. What's that noise? Oh, look! The ginger cat has had kittens. Oh, what a beautiful kitten. And you're beautiful too. And you. Three beautiful kittens. Congratulations, Ginger Cat. Goodbye, Ginger Cat. Goodbye, little kittens. Goodbye, Maisy. Hello, Maisy.
Hello,
Cyril. What are you going to do today?
Oh.
Oh, that was good, Cyril. Whoops! Careful, Cyril. Oh, where's Maisy going? Piece of rope. I wonder what that's for. Is it a skipping rope? It's Charley. Hello, Charley. Look at Cyril. Oh, what's that noise? I wonder what Maisie's making. She's drilling a hole in that piece of wood. That looks interesting. I wonder what it's for. Oh, peekaboo, Cyril. Oh, yes. Peekaboo, Charley. Oh, Maisie's cut the rope in half. Now she's putting the rope through the hole and tying a knot. Again. What can it be? I know. It's a swing. But how are you going to hang it from the tree? Good job, Cyril. Hooray! Maisie's made a swing. Come on, Cyril. It's big enough for two. Goodbye, Maisie. Goodbye, Cyril. Goodbye, Charley.
Maisie, 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 Maisie. Maisie, Maisie Mouse.